The other day, I came in my office, and Amy had had slipped this poem that she had just written on my desk, and I wanted to share the poem with you.
It's called Finger Dancing. My father never danced, except with his hands. I can see him in my mind there at the piano after I was in bed, and all the strangled commotion in the muscles of his feet boiled up and over and waltzed out of his fingers and onto the piano. I would lie there with my eyes closed and try to imagine my father dancing, but he was only fingers and music, so I imagined myself dancing to his music, and no one told me I couldn't.
And trials in my little lifespan, and when I'm standing alone and the battle is hot, I always do the best that I can. I must have crossed a million valleys and shed a million tears, but when I come to the river of Jordan, hallelujah, then I'll have no fear. I will have no fear. I got
one more river to cross, one more mountain to climb, one more valley that I gotta go through. I'm leaving my troubles behind. One more battle with the devil, and I know he'll
talking about me since I walked this narrow way. There's a church, another little valley I came through it when I prayed. But I've climbed a lot of high mountains, crossed a lot of little streams. I want to see old Jordan cold and dark. That'll be the last for me. Whoa! The last for me.
One more river to cross.
One more.
One more mountain to climb. One more valley that I gotta go through. I'm leaving my troubles behind.
All of my troubles behind.
One more battle with the devil. Oh. And I know
Hallelujah,
holding to his nail-scarred hand. Hallelujah, holding to his nail-scarred hand. Hallelujah.